So here we've got a passive infrared detector, which is a motion sensor going straight up to a Raspberry Pi Model B Plus with Displayertron 3000. And because the Displayertron only takes up the basic set of 26 pins, means we've on the Model B Plus we've got a couple of extra pins that we can use for the PIR. Isn't that nice? Happy Hallowe'en, everybody.